them in. Okay na? Over the years, Masskara Festival fittingly mirrored the resilient spirits of Baguenos. The smiles, personalities, and positivity of the people are what makes Bacolod. Despite the economic downturns in the sugar industry, no crisis can ever defeat the enduring spirit and never say never attitude. We are gathered as one to celebrate the triumphs and yields through this annual celebration, the Masskara Festival. As we celebrate Bacolod's 80 years as a city, let's take our way down the memory lane as we reminisce the roots of Bacolod. The mask symbolizes the proof of early immigrants' familiarity of European culture, shaded with violet, yellow, blue, and gold, reflecting an extravagant and spectacular way to celebrate a man's lifelong journey. The performer costume has an evident structure of the new government center situated at the chest part, which signifies the heart of Baguenos and the Bacolod as one. Their music showcases a combination of previous Masskara rhythms that when heard inject the thought to people's minds. It's Bacolod, it's Masskara Festival. The props and backdrops exhibit the achievements of the city as one of the most progressive cities in the country. Today, ladies and gentlemen, join Montevista Elementary School as we celebrate the 80th birthday of Bacolod City, bringing with us our most radiant smile. Performer number 3, Montevista Elementary School, District 2.
Kautsyenta na tuwig sa Bacolod isilibrang ta. Pag-uslog sa atong syudad na agwa na. Matamis ngayong ipakita ta. Dali na, magsinadya sa Bacolod Masskara.
Festival. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, our performer number 3 from Montevista Elementary School.